Hello ladies and gentlemen and welcome back. I am the Grand Cat and we are playing Vanguard Zero. We are doing the final story, which is the final arc. This is part two of the final arc. So if you didn't see part one, make sure to go and watch that. You'll see Chrono Taken and the challenge from the Apostles. Right now we're going to jump into Blue Wave Marshal Valius. Of course, it has all of the loading times involved. Wow, impressive to just jump in and try and attack someone with a sword in a card game anime.
アクアフォース原水バレオスサンドアップセットバンガード。
トリガー。
Oh my goodness. Someone let me know in the comment section if he actually says, I'm going to send you straight to hell in the English dub, because that seems unlikely. Did Shion just get killed? Oh, now we're into chapter 40. I'm not sure exactly how many chapters there are or how long each one is, but we are going to keep going and continue. I feel like this might be a long one because I assume we have to go through all six different Drift Riders and defeat all of them. And then we'll also have the big Geese fight at the end, so. I think we've got a lot of story left to go. I presume. As I said in the previous video, this was at the point where I stopped watching the anime, so this is all brand new to me. It is exciting though, surprisingly. I think I like the idea that it's all slipstreamed, nice and fast. Okay, apparently Shion wasn't killed then.
Stand up! Set! Vanguard!
ゼロストラゴン、アルティメットストライド。
Yeah, so Dodo is the sixth one.
とうございます。
違いますよ。
え？
でも。
あ。権限せよ。ドラゴンエンパイアのゼロスドラゴン、アルティメットストライド、極炎のゼロスドラゴン、トラクマ、スキル発動。の力を得たこの俺の強さを。
Well, that appears to be it for this video, folks. We're reaching the 25-minute mark, or just over. Next video, we're going to be in Chapter 40. We're going to be in Turn 6 with the Purging Overlord, which I'm sure is Dragonic Overlord used by Kai in the picture there. So plenty to look forward to. I really hope you guys are all looking forward to it, and you're all enjoying this little series of videos. Remember, this is all being recorded because Vanguard Zero is reaching its end of terms of service, so now is the time to record all of this for to preserve the video of this so that at least it's available somewhere on the internet. That's going to be it for this video, folks. I really hope you all enjoyed. If you did enjoy, please give me a like, share and subscribe, and if you are subscribed, make sure you click that notification icon so you can see when the rest of this series goes up, and we will see you all in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.